Mississippi Delta, on down to New Orleans, up that muddy water to Memphis, Tennessee, from the Duke joints to the churches, the spirit and the sound. Lift you up and ain't never gonna let you down. Lightning struck in Houston and the wolf began to howl. Watch out, Big Mama, the rooster's on the prowl. And that music rolled out of my soul shows and kept moving on down the line. Take me back one more night. Your soul. Road ahead, don't look as bright as the path we walked before. And when the sun feels like it's fading and the world don't seem right, take me back one more night. Oh, one more night.
One more night.
One more night.
One more night.
Keep that lamp trimmed and
so much. Oh my God, thank you. I cannot start crying already. Thank you. Thank you. My name's Miko Marks, and I'm really, really glad to be here. We get to warm y'all up, get you warm and ready. So thank y'all so much for being here.
Yeah.
So our next song is off our album called Our Country that came out last year. And the song is called Ancestors. And so we're just going to bring all our loved ones into the building, those that have gone before us, so they can enjoy this show too. They want to see Little Feet, you know. So let's call on them. Guide my feet as I walk this road. I'm weary, feel it in my soul. Let me go down to the water where I see what I hope to find. I've seen the promised land, yeah. Over my head I hear voices shouting. I say, come, come and take me by the hand. And I'm calling, calling on the ancestors now. Said I'm calling, calling on the ancestors now. I think it's safe to say they're in the building. I feel them, and I hope you feel yours, and we're not alone. So the next song we're gonna do is called Hard Times, and we recorded it on our album, Our Country and Race Records. Now, Race Records was an album, an EP we put out to show that really hillbilly music and race records were one and the same back in the 1930s. So we repurposed the music by the Carter family, the Monroe brothers. And this song is by Stephen Foster, and I was introduced to it by Mavis Staples. So here's Hard Times for you.
Let me get this thing out the way. Yeah. No, I'm good.
Just got a little dread now for you.
Cool.
You
good with
that?
I think we're good.
Y'all ready?
All right, yeah. Let's see what happens. One, two, three.
Let us pause in life's pleasures and count its many tears while we all drank sorrow with the poor. There's a song that will linger forever in our ears. Oh, hard times come again. Is the song the sigh of the weary? Hard times come again no more. Many joy and beauty to lift our cares away. There are frail forms fainting at the door. Though their voices are silent, their pleading looks will say, oh, hard times come again no more. 'Tis the song, the sigh of a weary. Hard times come again no more. Many a day you have lingered around my cabin door. Oh, hard times come again no gentlemen, Steve Wireman on acoustic, Effie Zilch on acoustic, and I'm Miko Marks, and I'm on my first long tour with Little Feet. So I'm very grateful and very excited about it. But just singing that song, sometimes I get emotional because we've been through a lot as a nation, as a country. We've been going through a lot with COVID and everything, and so the next song we wrote is called Hold It Together, because I think that's all I've been doing. I've been like hanging on like this for dear life, and I hope this song brings you a little strength.
All right. One, two.
Sometimes life gets so heavy, so much emotion all around. Our faith is being tested, feels like we're all being held down. When the truth is far from view and the future's not so clear, it sends our minds into a flurry, fills our hearts up with fear. In life we're all the same, born of love, healed by when the sun refused to shine. Hold it together when trouble's on your mind. Hold it together when strength is almost gone. We've known how all along. When we hear the people say that our soul's in disarray, when will the madness cease so we all can build a peace? It can be our time to Can you bear my pain? And I will do the same. Yes. And we'll find hope in each other, never letting go.
Hold it together.
When the sun refuses to shine,
hold it together.
Thank you very much. I hope y'all are enjoying the music. So, on October 14th, I have two things happening. I'm coming out with a new album called Find My Way Home, because that's what I'm doing in this life. And I get to make my debut on the Grand Ole Opry, which I'm just like. So, there are a lot of good things going on, but this song right here is called Trouble. And Trouble was written with John Lewis in mind and all the trouble that he's caused during the civil rights movement and in politics. He made good trouble, and so this is Trouble, our take on, and I hope y'all are making some out there. I know I'm trying to. So this is Trouble.
Yeah. All right, let's see what happens.
Yeah.
Yeah? One.
Tired of all the talking when nothing seems to change. Every generation's gotta fight the same damn thing. Politicians go, and politicians go. Bringing promises they can't tell but they can't show. Looking for redemption for a nation that's been lost. And all our good intentions won't help to pay the cost. King who carries evil in his hands, and trouble for the queen who brings the curse upon the land. They build the altars and we worship the crown till we shake the foundation and watch it tumble down. I don't want no diamonds, I don't want no gold. Trouble, oh yeah, to satisfy me. So I don't know if y'all noticed, but my music is all about healing in some way, shape, or form. All I know is that when I get stressed, I carry everything in my shoulders. Everything gets all tight and they end up here. And I had to come to terms with the fact that I can't solve every problem in the world. I can only handle what I can handle. And the things that I can't handle, I need to lay them down. Like, don't carry that. It's not mine to carry. So this is another song off of our upcoming album called Lay Your Burdens Down. You know, just lay them down, because it's just a heavy weight to carry. So whenever I'm feeling tight and stuff, I think about this song.
Just get it on. All right.
And let me just take this time right now to just say thank you to Little Feet for taking a chance on Miko Marks and saying, come on open for us. Really grateful. And I couldn't do this without Effie Zilch or Steve Wireman, so.
Heavy the load that you bear. Though sorrow has followed you every mile, there is hope in the midst of despair. For the angels are lifting your head to the sky. The trouble and heartache shall cease, and you'll get a taste of that sweet by and by. Here and now you will find your release. You can lay your burdens down. In the spirit there's rest for your soul. When the waves of a storm rage all around, peace like a river will roll. Oh, peace like a river will roll. Dark are the days when you walk alone. Cold is the ground where you sleep. And though your heart may be weary of turning to stone, these healing waters run deep. So be not disheartened. Rest for your soul. Yeah.
Miko.
Thank you so much. I made it through. Usually I'd be bawling right there. I made it. We're gonna make way for the little feet who you came to see pretty soon. We got one more song, if that's all right. And this song, I had made two albums back in 2005 and 2006 with no success, and then I stopped. And then I met my friends again over at Red Tone Records, and we made an album, and here I am 14 years later. So, and this is the title track to the album, Feel Like Going Home, because I feel like I'm home now, where I'm supposed to be, where I thought I was supposed to be, but everything is in the Most High's timing, so I'm right on time. So,
hold on.
We have like pre-orders, we have merch, we have CDs, we have t-shirts, all the things, and yeah, I'm pretty happy these days, so thank y'all.
Old guitars.
Yeah, these are like really old
we'll get
guitars.
It. We'll get
almost
it.
There.
Almost there. We want to make it right for you, okay? We don't just want to push ahead, we want to get it just right.
We'll see if that's right or. Cool.
Oh, yeah.
Good enough.
Yeah.
All right, let's get out of here.
Thank y'all so much.
All right, one, two.
Hear that whistle blowing just before the break of day. Don't know where I'm going. No, no. Seems I've been too long away. Train come take me, take me where I wanna be, where the sun hangs on the horizon and won't fade beyond the sea. Rest for the wanderer. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you, everybody.